Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on removing the shortcut banner from the top of shortcuts on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you create and run a shortcut with the Shortcuts app on iPhone, a pop-up banner appears at the top of the screen informing you that a shortcut is running. For some shortcuts, this may not be an issue. But if you have created a shortcut to change app icons or app names, for example, then this banner is frustrating. Follow the steps to remove this banner from your shortcuts. You can also use this method when creating new shortcuts to prevent the banner from appearing. Open the Shortcuts app, then tap the three dots button in the top right of the shortcut that you would like to remove the banner from. Tap on the search bar at the bottom and type the word nothing. Then choose the action called nothing. Now hold down on the nothing action and drag it to the top of the shortcut actions. Tap done in the top right. If you are creating a new shortcut, you can do the same thing. Just add the nothing action at the top of your shortcut actions, then create the shortcut as normal. Now, as you can see, when I tap on my Open App shortcut, the shortcut banner pop-up no longer appears at the top of the page when the shortcut runs. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.